Hello, this is David Hale with TechDiveTV. Welcome to Commercial Commentary. This is episode 68 of Commercial Commentary, and today's commercial actually appeals to my magician side. It's actually pretty amazing what they can do, and I'd love to get a hold of one part of this particular commercial. Let's go ahead and take a look.
This Christmas, let's give the unexpected gift.
That bag looks a little bit big to fit into that box. Maybe it was folded up, though. I don't know. It kind of looked a little weird. Well, let's keep going.
The right gift. The tastiest. Biggest. Loudest.
Yeah, now that box is amazing. I don't care about those presents. I just want that box. Can you imagine what I could produce as a magician out of that box? People? Elephants? Airplanes? Perhaps even the Statue of Liberty a la David Copperfield. Well, let's see what else it can do.
Most coveted, most thoughtful gift they never saw coming.
And it must be so easy to use. I mean, that child pulled an entire car out of that box. How about a Lamborghini? That would be good. Or perhaps a Rolls Royce. I'm thinking of great things to do with this box.
The right gifts at the right prices.
So we can take things out of the box that are really big. This would be a great box to put things into. I could make people disappear. I could make all kinds of things disappear. Even better, I could use it when I'm flying on a plane to go places. I could pack my entire magic show in that one box and put it in the overhead bin. Think of all the money I'd save on checked baggage fees. Oh, I'm very excited. I really need this box.
They're out there. You just have to know where to go. TJ Maxx, Marshalls, and Home Goods.